I had no idea. It was like somebody opened the door and the breeze blew in or something. And then when these things started to make that noise, it was explosion-like.
What were you able to do when you came outside?
Well, I ran down to the corner, and then everybody's face was black and covered with dirt. And then I saw the smoke coming out of Condon Avenue down there. That office over there. And then I don't remember. Everybody was trying to get everybody together to see who was missing and who wasn't missing and everything.
Thank you very much.
Well, I was listening to the astronaut when I heard this great big explosion, and I saw the black soot coming out of the top of the building, and it covered the whole street. And,
did you have any idea what had happened?
No, not right off, I didn't. And I saw some girls coming out, and, few at a time, and they were just standing around all day in shock. And then I saw some girls that were injured coming out on their arms and legs bleeding, and their heads were cut. And well, I gave some of them a seat, and well, that's it. I didn't realize what it really was until a little few minutes later. And then I saw the
all the ambulances started to arrive.
The ambulances started to come, the firemen, and my son put masks on to go into the building. And I had no idea that it was such a terrible